privacy in the digital world. And what happens when capitalism and surveillance become one? As you know, we keep doing it to the Speaking from a secure location, here's new technology strategist Charles, who worked all over the world trying to keep democracy strong in the face of a data assault.
If you have enough personal data on somebody, you're able to predict what it is that they're going to do. You can tell what they might be passionate about, but mostly you can tell what they fear. And if you can tell what someone fears...
We're in luck! There's a crate of forged biometric passports in the boot of a delivery vehicle on the premises. That's the vehicle you're looking for there.
Wander too far.
Almost got it. Come on.
Trespasser may have fled. I'll do a sweep.
Come on.
Hacker's playing with his door. No trace.
Wanker!
Not my concern.
That's not on. Lock it down.
Vehicle. Now what? Just deliver the vehicle. I found a passport in the boot that's a close match on facial composition, so all I have to do is doctor the chip, and our prospect's friend could use it to fool checkpoints, travel freely, and buy alcohol for minors.
Thanks, Bikes.
To a huge corporate capitalist company, and there's something very, very scary about that indeed. All these technologies can be used to not only influence us to act as the perfect consumer, but also to prevent us from radical and revolutionary things. So technologies in foreign nations that have been used are things like heat map features, which show where populations are gathering. In-game rewards can be offered to people to take different routes.
It's done.
Good. With this false passport, you can go re-document our undocumented friend.
Authoritarian regimes across the world recently. So what we're looking at is not only a set of technologies which make people behave as ideal consumers, but ones which actually can be put to use to prevent radical and disruptive behaviour in the city, which limits the power of any kind of revolutionary force.
This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
Right.
This is the place. Our man's in here.
Shade size protocol.
cops.
Time to get him out.
Fucking hell, we're good.
Hold the fireworks. You've picked up a Clan Kelly tail, and from their comms chatter, it seems they're dreaming up all kinds of violent ways to repay you for stealing their passports.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, well said. That is a much more concise summary of the situation.
And now, apparently, or at least in theory, crypto is illegal.
Yeah, in May this year, economists found that crypto was being traded more than the pound, and banks were not happy. They basically forced the government to ban cryptocurrency in a last-ditch effort to save the pound.
But it's not like that's worked. People are still using crypto, and it's been pushed further.
Heard from my friend that they're safe and impressed, which I have to admit, I am too. I owe you lot.
Just join us, will ya? We need people like you. What do you say?
Fuck yeah! Sign me up!
Hello and welcome to today's episode of The Upload. We're talking about the optic and how it's changed our lives. Now, as you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the optic at the recent Tone conference.
Find them.
Drone, do a search.
I'm here. Let's do this. I like how I did that, if I don't say so myself.
Searching for suspect.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Right, thanks. I'm here.
Well done. Let me tell you about your contract. The Nexus Tower holds a quantum computer used by Albion. It simulates civilian response to large-scale events. Mass arrests, deportations, bombings.
You mean the computer tells Albion what nastiness they can get away with?
It's a minging piece of work. Destroy the quantum computer. That's the contract.
Now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Not funny, Bagley. This is serious. Let's get it done. All right, let's see what we've got.
Oh.
Hear that?
something over there.
You're a natural. Next step is to wait for now to get back to us. But don't wait here. That would be a shit idea.
Yep, agreed.
Dead good. Glad to establish a foundation of trust. I'm ready to show you the contract I'm investigating. Go to the GBB. You shouldn't have any trouble finding her.
We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Naturally.
It was a rhetorical question.
Turn around and...
All units. I repeat, all units. We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over. Responding to the call.
Someone in power tells you something is fake news. What is it? Correct.
Somebody take care of this collision. Over.
Cosmically immutable, scientifically unarguable fact. But surely...
Lost them. Finally.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted, sweeping area.
Illness and slowly dying unnecessarily is this. Do we actually need medicine? If you today got diagnosed with a potentially fatal illness, would you not look around at the nation that we've become?
That's it. I'm calling off the pursuit.
Life-saving treatment down. I'm going to take this free one-way bus out of here. Now hold that pillow over my face until the twitching stops.
I just don't think we should think of it in such a negative way. Don't think of it as a medicine diet, Annie. Think of it as a series of healthy lifestyle swaps. Swap out anti-inflammatories for antacids. Swap out the iron lung for the aluminium lung.
The GBB, once considered the world's greatest public broadcaster, now considered, quote, quite shit. This is where you'll find Alp's big contract.
I hope you know that using the front door would be idiotic. Try finding this access point on the roof.
Selfless hardware that Albion do to keep us all safe.
Well, as you say, Andy, people are drawn to models that never have breathless and black. Dear God.
Thank you.
hiding.
Surrender yourself. Quiet and quiet will result in extreme.
Stick to procedure. Let's do this.
Everything you are is in your brain. Your love, your fear, your dreams, even the cheeky ones, are all electrical signals firing back and forth between your ears. This right here is more powerful than any computer, but it has its limitations. I watched my mother succumb to motor neuron disease, and her loss made me realize that death comes to us all.